Well, Robbie, you channeled AC/DC in your intro.
Game two.
And Sinner makes him pay. Get control of the rally with their respective forehands.
You get a speed gun on that?
That's a nice way to put the opening set on ice. Sinner does just that.
6-4.
And he wraps it up 6-4. And then, of course, when you supplement the depth to that combination. Good as I've ever seen from Rublev in the fourth court.
We don't like to see that, do we, Robbie? And this is pretty low, so he can't get much juice on this. He's got to hit up and shape it, and look how fast it came back. He didn't have enough time. He barely had time to split his step.
An overplay here. It's another forehand of rich quality, a bit of side spin just to get. Breathtakingly beautiful.
And he's also got some great shape on the ball. Not only is he ripping the ball, he's found that shape.
Points in a row means it's five apiece.
Oh, he has just elevated his play.
Thank you. that'll work.
Just here. So this is an off forehand, but pretty much directs it down the corridor.
And magnificent. This game.